61A, lecture number 5. Announcements. Project 1 is due Friday, but if you submit it by Thursday, you get an early submission bonus point, and you need to finish at least phase 1 by Tuesday night. You can work with a partner, and please work together so that you both understand everything in the project. Only one of you needs to submit, then mark the other one on okpy.org. If you get stuck, please come to office hours. We're going to have more people available for office hours next week, especially on Zoom, because it seems like online office hours are quite popular compared to previous years. If you tried to get help this week and you had to wait a long time, sorry, but we are adjusting things to fix that problem. There is a short homework posted today, due next Thursday, which is when Hog is due. How come there are two things due at the same time? Well, we're just trying to get you ready for midterm 1, which lies right before the ad drop deadline. And homework 2 is designed to be as short as possible while still making sure that you get some preparation for midterm 1. The midterm covers content through today's lecture. Lecture next week is important too because it helps review and explore the material in the course so far. But pretty much all the content you'll see on the midterm will be discussed in one form or another today, or it's been discussed already in a lecture. And what about the logistical details of the exam? Well, we'll go through all that on Wednesday to make sure that you know where to go and what to do. And today's lecture is when two ideas from the course come together: higher order functions and environment diagrams. Here we go.